I first started my period back in middle school, years and years and years ago, so I definitely have my fair share of embarrassing, awkward moments when it comes to buying pads and tampons. Now, I always have this fear, even now at being 22 years old, of buying tampons and pads because I feel like that aisle is cursed, okay? I always do this little dance, and maybe you guys do it too. Let us know. As soon as I see that aisle, I quickly run through it like a ninja, get what I need, and get the heck up out of there. I feel like people, especially guys walking by shopping, are just judging me. It's a real struggle, guys. And don't forget checkout, okay? I always make sure to check out with a lady, not a man, because I don't want him to judge me either on, you know, maxi pads, super tampons. My first experience getting tampons was with my dad. Let's make this a little more awkward. He was in the aisle lurking with me, and again, I did the ninja dance that very first time. Didn't even know what I was picking up. I spotted a box, picked it up, and then the next thing I know, my dad is still standing in the aisle. I'm trying to get out of there. What is he doing? I think my dad thought it was a silly game. I think he wanted to actually physically embarrass me in that moment, and it worked. I would never in my life ask anybody else to get me lady products because, I don't know, I just feel really bashful about the subject, even talking about it now. It's a sensitive subject for us ladies, so I just get the job done myself. And if you happen to be embarrassed about buying pads and tampons for yourself, maybe ask your girlfriend, ask her to go along with you so you have that moral support and you're not there all alone. No matter how old you may be, it can still be a little awkward at times, but don't let that faze you. A girl's gotta do what she has to do.